They call it the extreme weather condition. And in this weather, nothing better than to look at a lovely winter squash, storing the heat from the summer, and taking one of them to bake your food for dinner. Crown Prince probably today.